notice the changing of the guard there at the tomb. Just a moment. This guy just walked down that little area right there. And he stopped. He's totally silent. Area of the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. They were saying that the soldier from the Vietnam War that's represented, his family was sure they knew who he was, and back in 1998, the tomb was opened. And it was proven to be him. And then another soldier was put in this place, and then it's been permanently sealed. But there are soldiers from Vietnam and Korea, World War II. Possibly World War I, but I'm not sure. I think it's just World War II. And right there would be the actual tomb or mausoleum.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? I am Sergeant Griffin of the 3rd Infantry Regiment, United States Army, Commander of the Relief, Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. The ceremony that you are about to witness is the changing of the guard. In keeping with the dignity of this ceremony, it is requested that everyone remain silent and standing. Thank you. Left shoulder. On. Forward. March. Hold. Z. R. Right shoulder, arm. Forward, march. Fall out.
Incredible.